What's going on, WWE Universe? I'm Vic Joseph here with another edition of WWE Fandom. And look, we've been in Berea, Ohio with the Cleveland Browns and former number one overall pick Baker Mayfield with Johnny Gargano and Candice LeRae. We've been in Gainesville on the campus of the University of Florida with Byron Saxon. But today, we are here at the Performance Center in Orlando, Florida, and I'm here to see an old friend.
This is WWE Fandom.
Yo, my old friend, it's good to see you fully recovered.
Vic Joseph, thanks for contacting me, brother.
How long has it been? What, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 months?
I'm sorry I haven't texted you.
No, it's all right. It's all right. We're still buddies. We're still cool.
We're still friends. And we're here to do Fandom. So I'm very excited to be here. I know we're not talking about football.
We're not.
I know we're not talking about college athletics.
No.
But I do know, and as I look around, you're a big gamer.
I am a big gamer.
As am I, but so we're here to talk video games.
We're not here to talk video games, Vic. This isn't my show, left, right, on the up, up, down, down channel.
That's how you do cross promotion.
What we're here to talk about is WasabiCon.
Well, I like sushi. I like the sushi that's on the rice. What is that? Nigiri, I like the salmon nigiri. I like spicy tuna rolls, I like spicy salmon rolls.
No,
I like the one that has the cream cheese and the avocado with the salmon.
It's not actually
and then I
sushi.
Like to put the wasabi.
It's not actually sushi, it's WasabiCon. It's just like called sushi.
Well, look, man, I know a lot about sports, I know a lot about sports entertainment. I like sushi, but if something's called WasabiCon, then why isn't there wasabi in it?
Well,
that's why I think it's like sushi.
There's gonna be sushi, but there's also gonna be anime, there's gonna be video games, comic books, Ghostbusters are there.
I like Ghostbusters.
You like Ghostbusters?
Dude, why'd you have me come to Orlando then? Like here in the Performance Center, unless it's here.
Oh, you didn't know.
Well, you might have to call somebody.
We're gonna get there in style.
Dio Maddin, cosplaying as Brendan Williams. I'm here with my best friend, Mansoor.
Cosplaying as Mansoor.
Yeah, Saudi Arabia's own. We're gonna go check out this convention. We're at WasabiCon, it's gonna be a lot of fun. We're with our tribe. Look at our people.
Captain's log. Stardate.
Less than 2 hours.
What day is it? What day is it?
Beep, boop. Scooby-Doo. Look, I'm a Star Wars.
Oh, you got some music playing? Wait.
Shane Thorne! What are you doing here?
Yeah, I'm staying at the hotel. I came for the piano recital.
And we'd love to have you join us with...
For what?
WasabiCon.
There's a convention happening all around.
Oh, I guess that's why I got this pass.
Whoa!
I'll make good use of it. Sure. Okay, good man.
Let's go!
He's back.
You ruined the bit.
The bit.
Joker!
The Joker! We're so excited to see him!
Can you give us your Joker laugh?
I think you got the wrong Joker.
Hey, we're here with a very famous artist, the artist known as Shinsuke Nakamura! No, just kidding, this is Bob Ross. Bob Ross, tell us something nice about yourself.
Well, I'm only here just to paint some happy little trees.
We are here at the panel for the Little E-League and the Ace Arena, and why don't you tell us a little bit about what we got going on over here?
Yeah, so great. We're here supporting the WasabiCon 2019. Our Little E-League program is here in the house. We are opening a 22,000 square foot arena called Ace Arena that will be their host facility. And our purpose with Little E-League is to, you know, get the kids out of their rooms and playing games together in real life, socializing, and teaching them the same core values that sports teaches you, like teamwork, communication skills, and respect for the game and their opponents.
Oh, very cool. I wish somebody would have gotten me out of my room when I was a kid.
That's awesome. A lot of people could learn some... Hey, is that Shane?
What are you
playing? Fortnite?
I think so. I believe so.
This is not any of those games.
I need a red seven. I need a seven.
That appears to be a...
Did they take sevens out of solitaire?
That's solitaire.
Yeah, did they take sevens out of...
Shane came to a convention to play solitaire.
That explains why I'm so alone. His teeth back is...
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Rocket Raccoon here at WasabiCon, hanging out with all my friends. Don't forget, Guardians of the Galaxy 3.
Take a look at all of this.
Amazing.
Look at
those Ghostbusters.
The attention to detail here.
It's amazing to see such passion for a movie that only came out a couple years ago. It warms my heart.
My goodness.
I didn't expect to see him here in Jacksonville at WasabiCon.
It's the phenomenal one, AJ Styles. Oh, my title.
Wow.
Oh, my goodness. That's so phenomenal.
You do get the hair. You have the hair.
Yeah, you do have the hair for it. Wow, you didn't expect to see him here today.
We're here promoting River City Wrestling Con. I am their undefeated, undisputed RCWC. Cosplay champion.
Wow. Hold on, how do you do that? Do you win that by cosplaying as a wrestler?
Right.
So like right now, this is my ready. Dio Maddin.
Dang. Oh, yeah. Spot on.
I'm the champ.
Yeah.
What?
Watch this. Chase the light.
Oh my God.
It's me, Ali.
No!
Yes,
it's
yes.
So good!
Yeah, I know.
It's so spot on.
I'm so proud to be your champion.
Now, no way! I was in control here. What's great about this convention is they also have a blood drive. As you can see, give blood today.
Heal for real!
Shout out to all the heels in the world. Let's see if we can get any.
One of the kind people who are deciding to donate blood. So generous and...
Wait a minute, Shane!
What are you doing?
You're giving blood? I'm actually surprised.
Giving blood? I thought I was getting blood.
Oh, dude, I'm sorry. How bad? Well,
at least I get this nifty ball.
Yeah. I didn't even know they took Australian blood.
Can I go please? I need to get some Navical item.
Yeah. End of the bit. Thanks for giving blood for the bit.
Yeah, the bit. It's
good.
Yeah,
the bit.
Yeah,
the bit.
That was great.
So right now we are in the dealer's room. That's where deals get done.
I want the money.
We're here at WasabiCon, and I'm about to judge this cosplay contest.
Told 15-year-old me sitting in a Star Trek convention that I would be talking with professional wrestlers that are into Japanese cartoons that I like, I would tell you I was out of my effing mind. But here we are, and it's been amazing, and the energy here with you guys here and even the crowds has been, this has been our biggest year ever.
Yeah, it's been awesome just looking around, walking around, a lot of people here, a lot of people enjoying it, so congratulations.
Thank you.
On your biggest year.
I was worried when I made this a full-time job 5 years ago that I was gonna hate this. I love it, and I still love it, and I'm so lucky that I'm still this much in love with fandom that I get to do this for a job.
Yeah, I mean, quite frankly, I'm not surprised that Dio...
Dog.
He could have stopped that. Dog? I mean, Skeletor was wild, but Dio has absolute garbage taste.
Guys,
hey,
what do you think about the con?
It was amazing!
Thank you.
You did really well.
Oh, thanks.
Awesome.
Thanks, guys.
You're on
point. Well, I think it's time we get out of here.
Yeah.
I had a lot of fun today. Blast at WasabiCon, but...
Okay,
I think it's time to go.
Do
you have the keys?
I don't have the keys. I gave them back.
I would never give you the keys.
I gave them to you.
Spider-Man, it was you.
Spider-Man's not surprised.
It was you.
Spider-Man is a huge.
Dude, I'm a huge fan, bro. I'm on TF6.1.
We went the entire day without a single person wanting to just talk to Shane alone.
and you
ruined it for us!
You ruined it. We were going to have a whole bit. Well, I guess sometimes you just got to be a fan.
Wait, but where's the keys? Dio?
Shane, can I get...